After the earth-shattering events of Thursday here at FIFA HQ, things are somewhat back to normal, but you get the distinct impression that it's going to take a little bit more than a few cosmetic repairs to the driveway to repair FIFA's battered reputation. President Sepp Blatter has been banned from working in his office in the building here, but his lawyers are hard at work after the 79-year-old decided to appeal his 90-day suspension from football. His representative, Richard Cullen, sending the message, "We are very hopeful."
The appeals process with regards to its president is very much uncharted territory for FIFA. UEFA President Michel Platini and fellow presidential candidate Chung Mong-jun have both said they will follow suit. UEFA will hold an emergency executive meeting next week. There have been calls from the European contingent for the FIFA exco to do the same to discuss the way forward.
It's gone from summer to autumn here in Switzerland since this crisis began. The big question after these extraordinary events is whether those remaining at FIFA will make the changes and necessary reforms to avoid a winter of discontent. Amanda Davies, CNN, Zurich.